Hi, welcome to Barney Tech Channel. Hi, in this section we are going to see the topic which is related to CT secondary open circuit. Regarding above topic, we are going to see the following four questions and answer. First, the difference between the power transformer and current transformer. Second, why CT should not keep open? Is it CT will blast when it keep open on secondary side? Fourth, what happen if insulation fail on CT? Now we see one by one. First, we will see the difference between the power transformer and current transformer. Both power transformer and current transformer get power from primary side only. Second, the load current flow on secondary side for the power transformer, but for CT, the load current flow on primary side. Third, the primary current depend on the secondary current in power transformer. But for CT, the primary current is not depend on secondary current. For power transformer, if the secondary side is get open, the primary current is approximately become zero. But for CT, even though the secondary side get open, the primary current will not change. These are the major difference in working between power transformer and current transformer. Next, we will see why we should not keep CT secondary open. For this, I am going to explain with single phase load with one CT for easy understanding. Let us consider the single phase source is connected with load and it has a CT for measuring current value. When the load is on, depend on the load current and the CT ratio, the secondary current will produce. And also, due to the primary current, the main flux is produced, which causes for production of secondary voltage. Since the secondary is connected with meter circuit, there will be current flow on secondary. Due to this current flow, one opposite flux 2 will be produced, which oppose the main flux 1 and maintain the secondary voltage level by net flux. In case the secondary current flow path broken, due to this the current will not flow, so the opposite flux phi 2 is not produced, so the main flux is equal to net flux, which cause high voltage at CT secondary. Due to this high voltage, the secondary will face following main problem: CT get overheated, and also we have the following effect. More heat will be produced in CT due to core loss. And also we have the following effect. More heat will be produced in CT due to core loss. During any fault condition, secondary voltage will become very high and CT get saturated. During high load, the CT current TB will get spark and melt. Due to high voltage, the insulation in CT get damaged. Due to insulation damage, the fire can produce. And also, due to this CT open in the secondary, it may maloperate the production relay. All type of CT will blast when we keep the secondary side open. The answer for this, only oil type insulated CT will blast due to the following reason. More heat is produced in CT due to core loss. Due to high voltage, the insulation will get damaged and it have the chance of burning. CT has a high chance of blasting due to overheating by core loss and also by insulation failure, which lead to boil the oil and get evaporate. This evaporate is accumulated at the top of the CT, which make the high pressure and lead to blast. Next, we will see what happen if insulation failure on CT. The insulation failure on CT lead to earth fault on our main power system. Second, the highly danger for the person who touches on the secondary side. I believe you all got few idea about CT. We came to the end of this section. See you on next video. If you like this section, then please share to your friends and colleagues. Take care and bye from Barney Tech channel. Thank you for watching this video.